All I am trying to do is to show you how deep and sincere my love for you is. But you ignored that. And the more you resist me, baby, I yearn for you the more. Please. You know it yourself that I love you. I really want to be close to you. Please. All I'm asking is just one more chance. Please, I'm sorry.
Edu, it's not as if I have something in mind against you. But it's just that what happened the other day, I don't like it at all. And promise me it won't happen again.
Come on, Angel. It won't happen again, alright? I promise you. It won't happen again. In fact, I cross my heart. Okay?
I believe you. But is it because I left you a few days ago? That is why you are behaving as if your life has come to an end.
Come on, baby girl. You mean everything, alright? See, do you know I've been dreaming?
Dreaming?
I've been dreaming, you know, thinking of how to play with you someday. To hold my angel in my arms forever so that both of us will walk into the road of love. But you turned me down.
But I'm here. Let's do it.
The house. Is anybody in the house? Mami Kenna! Mami Kenna!
I've been waiting for you. I saw people clearing our land. Are you the one that sent
them? wait. Be serious for once. Which land?
Are you not the one that sent them to clear our land at Eziama Road?
People are clearing my land at Eziama Road. Mm-hmm. Wait, are you sure of what you're saying?
They're clearing the land at Eziama Road.
Get the man of hell! Open your gate, you receive one person now.
Your vanity has done me nothing.
Look.
Adora. Adora, you're pregnant. Chime, woman.
I am not
pregnant. Hey. Adora, you're pregnant.
I am not pregnant.
Hey. Papa Adora. Yes, Papa Adora. Papa Adora, come. Papa Adora, come home.
Papa Adora. Come on.
Ask your daughter. Mama.
My daughter.
Ask your daughter.
Adora, what is it?
Nothing. Adora is pregnant.
Why are you being pregnant?
Adora is pregnant.
In this house?
Hey! Hey!
Adora, is it true?
Hey!
I'm finished.
Hey!
Adora.
Adora, what?
Who did this to you? Tell me now before I break your head!
Adora, talk now! Who did it?
Ehulehu! Now tell me, who did it?
She will talk.
Papa,
it's... Your only daughter?
The prince!
Hey! You my son!
I'm finished.
Hey!
The prince!
So you are now a victim. Say, well, take hands.
It's not a problem. It's only after 9 months, this one will come out, another one will enter. Okay, Joe, I was just passing. I had the prepare. I decided to come and confirm. Eh? Hey, Adora has joined the League of Evangelists.
Mother, have you seen it? You shame me into this family. Now, what am I going to do?
Help!
Mother, get your daughter and yourself. We are going to invest Paris right now!
Or are you ghost? You're talking to a human being. By the way, who are you?
Please, Oga, don't disturb us, sir.
This is my son of man. Who sent you here?
Okay, it's Chifago that sent us to clear land for you.
Chifago that sent you to come and clear my portion of land for him? Yes. Eh? Now listen. Before I close my eyes and open it, you have all disappeared. Oh, somebody will get to hell now. Come on, let me get out of this place. Are you still there? I don't pop.
Mazi Jonah.
Yes, Igwe.
This one, you and your family are in my palace this morning. I hope there is no problem.
Igwe, there's not much problem, but you know, Toad does not run in the daytime for nothing. It's either it's pursuing something, or something is pursuing it.
You speak to me in riddles. Go straight to the point.
Well, Igwe, my daughter here, my only daughter, is pregnant for your son, Mike. And that's why we are here.
Pregnant for my son?
Yes, Igwe.
My daughter?
Igwe.
Did you say my son impregnated you?